Okay, you go.
Hey, sir. Sorry for the delay.
So you going to a hotel in Pala?
Yeah, another place.
It's lucky for you. Pala has only one hotel still working. See that plane? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one out of this country. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you out of here.
Hey, pass over! Hey, why not?
Bloody idiot. Nobody follows the rules anymore.
I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore?
Hey, look at that. I see some guy who do so much fire. This fire's like a fire standing. My brother has such a beautiful bungalow with a bus, three cats, a rich man. A brush fire destroyed everything, and now he left the country. Yeah, he'll be back.
This is Liberation Radio, speaking the truth for the truth seekers. And the truth is that your country needs you. Beware the evil APR scourge. The plague has gripped our...
They're not fans of the DJ. Maybe his music choices, who knows? I mean, I'm Bunzana.
Where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day. On my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer,
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. These militia, they come into our country, steal everything, and they leave us nothing. Troops nowadays. It's okay. They keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you. Just boys let him off steam, right? You remember how you...
Thank you.
drink? Only fools stay now. Fools and cab drivers. Okay, sir, we are here. We made it alive. Hey, are you okay? You don't look so good. You tired?
No.
Target's presence in the state continues to be a stabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country and clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it and so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. Still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men, about what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
Come on.
You do first aid before Dad gets infected.
You yanked that bullet out.
I'm Conqueror, and you're an idiot. Who are you working with? You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So now you run errands for me. And I got some things for you to do. Get out here, take what you need. There's ammunition, medicine, whatever. Hurry up. Listen, shit really hit fan back in Pala. There was supposed to be ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work for this big shot Gakumba, local boss for United Front. Everyone I've got who knows ass from hole in the ground is out in field fighting the APR. That just leaves you, errand boy. So first thing, you need to get piece of shit automobile back on road. Can you do that, or do you not know ass from hole in ground? Go outside and get the engine running. You know you got malaria, right? So you screw around, you pass out, maybe die. Too bad. God, open up.
You take out some of the garbage. The APR has forward position half kilometer south of here. If something bad happened to shitheads manning that post, I would be a happy guy.
Thank you. How can fools draw you now?
Boy, I need you to scout out APR position south of you. Big place used for chicken fights, you know? I want you to perform reconnaissance. There's observation point marked on map. Go there now.
Thank you.
building down there. We think APR's got a hostage in there. Some foreigner like you. Get in there and bust them out. Finish up your recon if you think it'll help.
Got a live one. Let me Jesus guess. Christ! He's here! Shoot him!
Help him, Panini.
Hey, watch it.
This is bullshit. Why are we manning an empty checkpoint? The fight's over there.
Stop bitching. That's what it is. Sit tight, man. I'm coming.
Don't get shot, Doc. I have no idea where that came from.
I believe this is real. Come help me, Dribble, sir.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah, no problem.
APR position south of you. Big place used for chicken fights, you know? I want you to perform reconnaissance. There's observation point marked on map. Go there now. Thank you. your intel. Not bad. You see a bricked up building down there? We think APR's got a hostage in there. Some foreigner like you. Get in there and bust them out. Finish up your recon if you think it'll help.
Anything from here. Hey, man, let me out, will you? I'm not supposed to be here. Hey, man, let me out, will you? I'm not supposed to be here.
Thanks, man. So who are you? You break out of your cell or something? Man, you are way too sick to be out here. I know a guy who can help you. Find me at Mike's and I'll hook you up.
Thank you.
Let me give you a piece of advice. Rough diamonds, only currency worth shit around here. Don't take paper money from nobody. I wouldn't use it for toilet paper. You do work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones.
It's okay. One of my guys, not so smart, delivers case of diamonds here yesterday. Dumb fuck sticks case somewhere in the camp and then gets shot and faced back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you go outside and find the diamonds, they're all yours. Case has tracker you can home in on with your compass. If you smart guy, you go buy medicine first thing. Don't be screwing around with malaria. You should go have a drink at Mike's bar. Lots of independent contractors there. Get yourself healthy. Come by the front office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Then we talk.
Hey, open door.
Hey. It's me, Paul Ferentz. You helped me out, remember?
So you still need the pills? No problem. I can help. See the guy over there? He's got plenty.
Ask nice.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tape, all right? That's it. That's all I've got. Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tapes, are you? Well, I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just pass it along for me.
Let's talk a minute.
Oh, wait a minute. You're the new guy.
Badass.
Name's Warren. Hey, you ever need any help out there, give me a call. I'm serious. I'm the guy you want when the shit goes down.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
exterminate, to plunder and defile this beautiful land, to sell away everything to the highest bidder, right out of the ground, right out of the river, right out of the world, so that they can enjoy a life of luxury. Will you allow them to sell their future, your children's future, so they can dine on plates made of gold? No. I say no. You good people, you must also say no. You are listening to Liberation Radio.
Lalele izwi labantu, umsakazo okukhululeka.
That noise. I don't need to explain the rules in here, right? See ya, fucker.
Well, look what we got.
Cover! Pull back!
Come on, let's end this already.
Come with me. I'll take him off.
I got you, mate.
Over here.
One guy. There's one guy. There's one guy. It's not you.
Watch
out. Fuck out. No fucking
shit. Take this!
I'm ready if they move this way.
Elkin van hierdie koels draai jou na.
We're getting out of here. Okay, you're hurt. Can you patch up? Hostiles are in play. Check your ammo.
See you around.
Hey, dude, you're fucked up. Stick something on that.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Stopped it with his wheelbarrow?
What's he doing now?
Captain Margeri's confessions not really agrees to quit the flight, which of course Stockholm will never do.
Not bloody likely.
So he grabs a wheelbarrow and fills it with local currency. Absolutely stuffs it. Bills are fluttering off in every direction. He wheels it over to the church, over a million of the old skill. He's trying to spy his way into the confession with a big donation. Chaplin just stares at Stockholm and says, what am I supposed to do with $5? That's what your bucket's worth. You should have seen Tucker's face. Took him 3 days to collect that money. Just left the barrow in the street and walked away.
I'm sorry. There aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I have in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
Watch it. Open your bloody eyes.
That's far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Consider this serious problem. It would be easy for people to assume that I ordered this attack. Another soldier for hire.
What is the going rate for mercenaries these days? We fight for the FLL. You'll call me Dr. Kakumba.
You're still around? Good. We need freelancer.
Tell him.
There's a special forces outfit in the area, just gun for hired guys, but they are armed to the teeth. They are paid to parachute in and grab someone.
He doesn't need to know who.
It's okay if he knows. They're here for a big shot from the APR, but if they take our enemy, we got nobody to fight.
Just get to the point.
The SF team is set up in good position in the desert, 2 kilometers to southeast. Kakumba here doesn't want anybody to think he planned secret rendition. Would make him look bad.
Enough, please. All you have to do is to find this man and destroy their vehicles.
The gear in their vehicles, radios, water, canteens, ammo, all the gear they dropped in.
This is our struggle. Africa is for Africans. We do not need outside involvement. I expect you to stop this man. Job is yours.
Standby point is in southern desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they are nice and screwed. Payments here. Don't forget, this is secret mission, so you FLL guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
There, it's Paul. I need to talk to you. It's important. Meet me at the safe house, south of the OGC farm. There, it's Paul. I need to talk to you. It's important. Meet me at the safe house, south of the OGC farm.
live one.
Not for long.
Look out!
Move it!
Extra gold piece on.
It's got to see if it's a pedalo in there. Sit in bed.
Come on, let me in on it. Hoorah!
Thank you.
that?
What?
Let's check it out. There.
I'm on the gun, let's go!
Maak seker 'n grap. Ek moet hier laai. Ek glo dit.
Thank you.
Over here. Tell me, right now, are you working for the Israelis? You are, I'll kill you. Just get that straight in your head, right now. Because I'm not going back, I don't belong in a cage. I got a way you can prove to me you are not with this commando team, okay? Go to the villa, find this guy there, some dude from Belgium. Make him get on his radio and give the hit squad the wrong coordinates. That will lead the team to Mokuba, that's where you can destroy their gear. Easier to hit them there than in wide open desert. While you do that, I go get APR troops. They help me take out these men. You know why this hit squad is here. They are supposed to arrest a man who stole medicine from an aid camp. Me, you know. I'm the guy they're looking for. And it's not the stupid medicine. I know they're here because I went AWOL. They never forgive. Anyway, it's true that I've been taking the medical supplies. They are sitting right there in the shantytown. That will confuse the soldiers, at least at first. But these guys are good, much better training than APR. Shantytown lowers the playing field. You and I will have a chance to kill these guys. Find the little guy at the villa. Make him send the wrong directions.
You think you got my arm from?
Where's that coming?
certain they lost whoever's attacking.
We gotta get out of here and join the search.
Are you crazy? We gotta hold our post. Stay alert.
Hey, no! No, hey, hey!
You all right? You can move?
Okay.
What's all that bullshit?
Something like that. What's that?
You see it?
Just stupid. We can't do anything from here.
We're okay for now. You've got time to get a band-aid on that gaping wound of yours. Hostiles are in play. Check your ammo. Hey, dude, you're fucked up. Stick something on that.
Oh, shit. Cover me.
What? We can work this out, whatever it is. Okay.
It's all good. I got your number. I've been watching you. I found your weakness. I've been chilling with your weakness. Time's up, Master. The indoors. Come here. Come to play one last time before I pop you in the skull. Come on. Come on. I think you can get off that. You ain't seen nothing. You ain't hit me. You know why you ain't hit me?
Bubble Papa Mike, this is Charlie 2-4. Do you read?
We copy, go ahead.
Come on, get
it. Stand by for coordinates.
Come on, go to that.
Man, you only have to cock it up once, yeah? Give me an opening. Give me my opportunity. I put a round through your eye. Nice and close. Nice and close. You're not fucking dead, man. Dead, 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 dead.
You have one new message.
Okay, they have coordinates.
coordinates. Your target will
be
at Vancouver, not the desert, got it?
Just leave me alone, will you? Probably won't be playing that for a while, just got this game.
Je mee voor die gek.
Godverdom.
Hey, no! I ain't letting that shit get away.
Get me close enough. I'll finish him.
Oh.
got a live one. Man, let's move in.
Hold position. You want to get a flank? Where are you? Someone's looking over there. You can sure as hell bet his fucking right here. Hand off.
You think you can my arm first?
Hey, don't shoot.
Long time no see.
You're here to crack some skulls, aren't you? What you need is another guy around in case things get hairy. A guy like me.
Hell yeah. While I got you here, I'm sorry to hear about what happened to your buddy Ferentz.
Hoorah!
You must fight with every fiber of
you look like you know your way around an ambush. Maybe I have a deal for you. My competition's bringing in a shipment of shitty AKs and the usual low-end trash from the Northwest. You make sure that convoy never comes in, I'll make sure you got some fancy new toys to choose from next time you're here.
You are listening to Liberation Radio.
That's what I want to hear.
Thank you.
We're okay for now. You've got time to get a shot on the case of wounded. Bowser in play. Check your ammo. Have a better one.
Shit, that stings!
Hey, dude, you're fucked up. Stick something on that. Stick something on that.
Need to do that.
Hold up. It's not right.
Thank you.
I surrender. Take me to your leader.
Long time no see.
What are you doing, you psych ward reject? Come on, let me in on it. Right here, man. I'm the guy. Tear it up, man.
the gun!
Let's finish him quick! This is bullshit. Why are we manning an empty checkpoint? The fight's over there.
Stop bitching, that's what it is.
Hey, Cominato! Help me defend the ice cream.
Hey, dude, you're fucked up. Speak something on that.
Elkin, when he cools dry, you know.
Thank you.
Won't be playing Diablo for a while, though.
Some of our friends and neighbors are whispering to each other in dark corners. They are threatening to leave our country. You must say to them what I say to you now. Do not go. Not now.
Thank you.